facing Baytop in the center for the Titans to start the ball game. He's going to easily have a double. He's going to probably go for three. There he goes. And he's in standing up.